God created man perfect in the beginning. Unfortunately, man fell in Genesis chapter 3, and that was the beginning of the problem of man. But when Christ came, you know, he said, the Spirit of the Lord is upon me, and he has anointed me to heal the brokenhearted, to save those that are down, and to bring joy to the depressed. In Luke chapter 4, verse 18, he came for our restoration. And as soon as you assess Jesus to you, in 2 Corinthians chapter 5, verse 17, everything become what? New. What is the new? The new is in Galatians chapter 5, verse 22 to verse 23. That's the new. But the fruit of the Spirit is love. Now, the way the word is, the word teaches us to be selfish. It teaches us to be high, me, just me alone. But you see, but the new says the fruit of the Spirit is what? Love. Somebody say love.